you so adamant about giving X a chance to join?
Because everyone deserves a second chance, even if they've made a mistake in the past.
Are you ready?
Michael, what in the world is wrong with you? You really thought it'd be okay to take our president?
Hey, Evie, calm down. Everything's okay. Even though I was taken, I was never put in any real danger. It seems like he was just lost and wanted to become part of the club.
Yeah, look, I'm so proud of you. Sorry, it's a habit. I'm sorry, you guys. I know what I did was wrong, but if you give me a chance, I can prove to you all that I would be a great addition to the club.
Why should we consider you for our club after everything you've done?
Well, during our time together, Brett showed me that it's not too late to change and become a better student. I feel like today I realized certain things about myself that could be changed, and I want to do everything I can to show you this change.
Fine. Let's make a deal. If you promise to work hard over the next few months and work on your behavior, we will give you a chance to join next semester. Brett, does that sound fair?
I think we could all work with that.
Thank you, Brett. Thank you all.
So they figured out my game plan, but it's all right. Brett told me the error of my ways, and as long as I work hard and keep working at it, I'll join the Spook next year.